told you, you wouldn't know what to expect. Just kind of like tuning your radio station, you know? You never know what you're going to come up with next.
Somebody said Freebird. I want to sneak that motherfucker to a chair.
Rest in peace.
Like Clockwork Orange. And all these cares open. And make you listen to Freebird for 27 hours. Yes.
That's how we memorize this shit.
Right?
That's how we do it. Our wives and girlfriends get sick of hearing our set list, I'm sure.
Right.
Oh.
like kryptonite or hard to handle.
Thank you.
shit real.
So amongst the plenty of fans we have, I got one little guy down here, a very special friend of mine. Mr. Blake Zignoni. He's a big fan of this tune. This tune's called Cult of Personality. See, we couldn't switch the stations. Who did we come across?
And during the few moments that you have left, you want to talk right down to earth in a language that everybody here can easily understand.
Oh, country can do for you.
Shit up here.
I swear he was at the bar.
Sorry, Al, I broke your mic clip.
Good job on that vocal solo, my man. Somebody buy this kid a shot.
We won't tell anybody. We won't tell him. You won't tell. Much better. Maroney.
Maroney, that's good. Show should be bigger, right? Bigger's better. In this capacity. There's some terms I'm talking about.
trying to be careful because the last time I went, somebody got fucking hurt.
Bloody somebody's nose.
You know people are seeing crazy these days. This wasn't a drumstick.
This sound.
Take me one step up to the edge of the bus. Yeah!
Short break and come back up here and finish out the rest of this night.